Caspian Border 2014 ain't great, but it's Rush. I don't think I've ever tried this Rush.
I like the Battlefield 3 version better.
Yeah,
Battlefield 3 version is way better.
Battlefield 3 version is the best map in Battlefield 3.
It is.
I really like Caspian Border. It's pretty fun. It's got a good central section for... It's got a good central section for infantry, as well as open fieldy sort of stuff for tanks.
I just have no idea how the Rush version plays. I should probably go after a vehicle.
Pretty badly, because you gotta run across this big field.
I should be... fuck jets, right? They get an attack jet on this, right? Fuck jets.
Yeah.
Oh!
I'm going
hog damn crap! I don't know, man. I have a truck.
I will likely lag out and crash into the ground.
Do it with honor. I see it. It's above the B.
There are two tanks, and I'm in a truck. They're gonna kick my ass. They haven't seen me. Too late.
No.
Oh, hey, I wasn't using that cover. I'm hidden. For the time being.
What the fuck, the jet lift?
Pick it up.
Fuck him.
You know how I got in a fight with two tanks? I lived. Just throwing that out there.
Matt just rubber-banded his warthog off the ground.
No, it lagged and flipped one of those fucking invisible objects that I couldn't see.
It lived, but the other chump came by, but I hit him with a tank shell.
That was some interesting netcode the game elected to be smart with. That's not the right word.
Bismarck? Is that the word you're looking for?
Yes, that is some interesting netcode the game has decided to Bismarck me with. Has decided to Bismarcky me with.
Ooh,
and
I was
or
about
just drive
to.
Forward.
I'm just a dude who's hiding. There's a dude hiding on the. If you're approaching A.
They're going to defuse now in Alpha.
I can't spawn
on
anybody. That sucks.
There's still a guy in there.
I don't see him.
Tank. Wait, are any of you in a tank?
I'm in the gun on the tank. And
hop out of the gun so we can spawn.
Oh, we saw it. We saw it. Wait, hold on. Give me a sec. Go for it. Spawn.
He's down.
I wish I was a mechanic
onto
right
B.
now, but I'm not, I'm afraid. I'm still A to tech.
Same.
Killing the dudes.
You're full.
Oh, somebody raided, lowered the bowers on those poor fuckers. No, it's a button.
No, it's them. They're doing it to themselves.
Man, Handor, you and me, marketing. Alright, let's go.
Now we can.
Jet's near.
I'm gonna jump out and see if I'm spawning that jet. Come into a strafe jet. Come into a strafe jet. I know you want it.
Target this objective!
Motherfucker! Why did he pitch up? That's a really shitty strafe jet.
Listen up, enemy tank!
Tank in the back of A.
Come back here and do it right, so I can straw you.
Hey, Horn, you shouldn't be using the Fox Blade, because if you kill both guys on accident with it, then you can't get to the Tatsus. like that.
Oh, he's armed.
They got me pinned down here!
See, I could really need though.
I could swallow this jet if he were a better pilot.
Right, he's a shit.
Bad pilot.
I don't care about my rank.
It's because you're bad at this game.
All I care about is ending memes.
I took a huge detour to B for some reason.
We have taken out all objectives!
Yeah, fucking D rank.
Alright, switch to the mechanic. Hey tank dude, keep rolling back
shit,
on the
path. Yeah. That is the best weapon in the game. The
jet's down.
You're welcome.
Thank you for being a nice big distraction and a big red target, so I can kill the jet.
So why do you have Sleepy blocking out the map? Is there any specific reason?
I was messing around with OBS.
By the way, Slimat, just so you know, this is my favorite vehicle in the game.
Yeah, I gathered as much.
Ah, what? Some friendly shot an explosive at us and blew off the back. Bye.
I should do the breakdance move.
Go, go, go! Oh boy, it's so laggy.
I don't remember how to do any move.
Yeah.
Me? The breakdance move? Oh shit, it was heavy, light, heavy, I think.
Has you bought breakdance move?
No need to buy breakdance move, yeah, you see. It's standard equipped.
Okay,
look how good that shit is.
You have a tank coming to support you, brother.
Also, if you want to end me very easily, you just have the command code on the menu and then you can fight him whenever you want.
It does what?
If you, on the main menu, if you type in the Konami code, then you can replay all the boss fights whenever.
That's cute.
It's a PC exclusive feature. Unfortunately, you can't play Wolf or Excelsis, which is lame.
Fuck your heteronormative door rules.
Oh boy, so many rockets.
Are both of these things fucking set to rig, like within like, seconds of each other?
They're gonna disarm. They're at it, disarming.
Yeah, this last point is literally in their base. That's fucking funny.
You flew us out of the fucking spawn area, mate. You could drop out of the chopper.
Where the hell is the attack jet? Oh. I really wish this guy would.
I guess technically I have an enemy on this.
Fucking hate when you spend half a clip on one guy and then you miss one shot on the second guy and the rest of the half of the clip doesn't kill him.
Good. It's also not a clip to magazine.
Me to watch the air show for a little bit. The hell is this air show doing? Did you strafe something, Mr. Airshow? Oh, he has chain downs. It's what I call watching the jets to predict their patterns so I can swallow them. It's called watching the air show.
Acorn, how come we haven't built Goku, like I said?
I like being in a jet.
They've just built Goku.
Goku.
Goku no Pico.
We're all air going to hell.
Squad. Best squad.
Air to Goku missile.
This song is amazing.
Fucking air horns.
This song is amazing.
I can hear air horns over Mumble.
I can actually hear those.
Smile horns.
You
I like the way they fucking like aim at their grenade launcher like that.
Mm-hmm. Well, we did that pretty fast. Let's see if we can hold them off in the first 2 points.
Heh, that's what she said. There's gonna be a lot of tanks, so we need rockets.
I got javs.
Do you want someone target painting then to do top down attacks or?
I'll have ammo, so.
I will be.
If you don't want to do that.
I will.
It may not be necessary.
But I will be responsible for killing the attack jet, assuming the attack jet does not kill the attack jet.
Yeah, being the attack jet.
Get in the tower. If I can get in the tower, then javvy should be easy. Until the tank blows it up.
Right,
or
hide.
The attack jet, or your mom.
Okay, yeah. Get up to the tower.
You've really never played this map, huh?
I'm blocking the tower from this Wookiee who's behind me.
And me.
I know, I'm just gonna be a dick for a few more seconds.
First one going.
What kind of Goku am I being?
They're shooting the tower. It's time to get out of there.
Oh god, they can't just get the top.
Yeah.
Yep. There's one in the river.
No, it's not a straw range. This jet that is flown in a very unfortunate pattern. What is he?
The Mariachi outfit is definitely the meanest of the outfits.
They're approaching Alpha right now.
Tank approaching in the river.
Ryan just wanted to be stealthy, and so he decided to pick up a disguise so he'd be conspicuous.
Which one do you want?
Go with the Mariachi, because it is the memeiest. Yeah, no, the best part about that, though, is it's like, he even, like, takes off the outfit and looks the two guys straight to the eye, and...
Does the Muramasa blade actually do anything for you?
I think it has the same effect as the Fox blade does.
It doesn't, only the Fox blade one hits people.
I don't know, it's been a very long time since I watched CLP. Hey, we should probably defuse the thing. This is
objective now. Also, you should always use the pull on because it's the sickest.
It's my power pole.
Like, no.
Hey, you should probably defuse the thing. Also, there's still a guy left, but it looks like he got blown up, so that's
not in a pull arm as much as it is an arm pull.
That's an arms tech, Kenneth Baker.
It's an arm pole. It's a pole made out of arms.
What is shooting me? Oh, there's a tank all the way out there. That's weird.
Обнаружен! Вражеский! Тай!
Do we not have any lasers? We should get a laser guy.
Slim offered to laser earlier.
I have a javelin at the moment. I'm getting closer to that tank so I can get within range to do it.
I'm gonna hit this helicopter because fuck that guy. Hit.
Okay, that tank on the right is retreating back to
space. What difficulty are you playing on?
Chopper's down.
Normal.
Oh. But normal with a bunch of power ups and shit because. Was this a new game plus?
Yeah.
Oh. are you playing on normal?
Because I feel like it. I'm playing to have fun, not to challenge myself.
You shouldn't. You know, but it's fun because if you do that, then you get the Revengeance unlocked, which is good.
The Revengeance unlocked?
Yeah, you get more Revengeance if you play on hard than you do on normal.
What? No?
More Revengeance will rise if you up the difficulty, is what I'm saying.
Okay, nice job. Thank you.
And it will rise even more.
Almost hit that jet. You better come back for a hit the ground. Nope, nope. Better come back for another pass, you piece of shit.
Guy running A. Yeah, he's running a stim ramp.
Where are you going? We gotta get back.
Dead on.
Jets are gonna get in a dumb dog fight.
Fuck you, Kevin, you're an idiot. Now, if Kevin was not an idiot, then they would have let Raiden go to the media with the fucking Watson moves it, and then this whole mess would have been avoided because then Armstrong would have just been arrested.
Jets down. Get fucked with the senator. Defense is
objective. Can't fight City Hall, Rocco.
Oh yeah, Slim Matt hasn't seen the magic of spinning, has he?
Spinning? Probably not.
Spinning. That's where you spin. It's advanced spinning technology. What are you talking about? Chopper's been hit and is about to hit the ground. You guys keep mentioning these mythical creatures like choppers and jets, and I keep trying to insist, no, these things aren't real. Also, God, it occurs to me I'm having more fucking footage for that Sarong montage that's already gonna be way too long.
I call it a moontage.
I wanted it to be... I wanted it to be somewhere between 2.5 and 5 minutes. I'm estimating it's going to be about 10.
You should just make 2 videos.
That defeats a point.
What was it going to be called with these two?
Fuck Jets. Fuck Jets. Desperate struggle. No more Jets. Desperate struggle.
Oh shit. Yeah, just make one of them called No More Jets. And then make the other one, No More Jets 2, Desperate Struggle.
But I just want to get rid of the footage.
You can just split it in half. It would also make the joke better. Because people are like, No More Jets for this. Why is this called this? And then No More Jets, Desperate Struggle. And they're like, oh,
do it,
it's like that
world
one video game.
And then don't make a part 2.
It's that
just
video
like,
game that I played at one
just
time.
Like how I'm also probably going to make a Jet Sarong Radio future. And, except for it's going to be Jet Sarong Radio 3. It's going to be Jet Sarong Radio future.
There's guys near Bravo. You see him on the map?
By the way, let me know when you see the jet again. The mythical Yeti Bigfoot.
Alright, I'm going to have to mute Mumble for a second because we're almost approaching the part with the memes.
Well, he's still got... I still
gotta
fight the boss.
I forgot, yeah, shit, we gotta...
I suck it at this game.
Hey, you should leave the balance up. Just
me! Well, I mean, you can only suck so much if you're playing normal with New Game Plus.
I care, because
it gives
me cover from the jet.
They're on the wall above Slim.
I'm actually impressed with myself because I managed to beat Monsoon on hard without using any of the fucking Western moves, and you better not skip the cutscene with Monsoon in it.
We have the cutscene with
they
Monsoon.
They have the tank.
It's after this. You have to first be all like beast and shit.
I was also like, fuck you, Sam, when I played this, and I actually did the non-lethal kill, or I dispatched the law enforcement officers without murdering
There's
them.
There's non-lethal.
If you cut off their legs and arms and shit,
and they can't move.
And they can't
the
fight
crashing.
You, then they'll eventually give up, and you get a no-kill bonus. But the no-kill bonus is like really small.
Yeah, Yeah, the...
Oh, wait, it just the... cut off. I'm back.
Oh, I'm back.
I somehow defused it, though. I'm happy.
So yeah, I actually got the no-kill bonus for that sequence.
They're on the objective. It's the other one.
Jet here.
There's
I'm
that.
In.
Yeah,
there's
no, that
the next
creature.
Yeah, the next monster. So that one has means.
So, I don't know how
he
you
crashed
actually
into
like,
the tower.
Stealth that shit or anything, but I just kind of walk over and kill everyone.
Just did you see that? If you no, you can just hug the right, and as long as you're not an idiot, you'll be able to get through.
Well, here's the problem.
I like how it only lags when they're armed. The objective.
Oh god, fucking damn it!
they got armed.
They're on that tower above us.
He's grabbing his head through his sombrero.
Has anyone spotted them? I don't see them anymore. Tank is pushing in.
Ouch! What is it with me and always fighting tanks?
Memories.
It's almost never me picking
Chopper.
Fights with the tanks. The tanks pick fights with me. It's hit.
Guy
they're
the
back in
left
the tower. Behind the. Yeah, they're in the bottom floor of the tower. Yeah.
Alright, so yeah, you better skip this cutscene.
I won't, hang on.
Nice job, you put him out. Oh hey, a tank just spawned, who wants it?
Oh, he's bulletproof.
Oh, he's 57. I just shot him. Apparently he's not buckshot proof. How's your issue?
Seems we discovered who Slim matted.
Oh god! The actives just protected the tank from the J-dams, and they made him explode right, literally right in front of my face, but because the actives took credit from it, I moved. Okay, I changed my mind. I no longer think the UTS-15 is the best shotgun. I now think it's the Hawk.
The Hawk?
Mm-hmm. Shotgun. You know, the other one everybody
Hawk.
Thinks is bag.
Oh, Hawk. Right. Okay. Yeah, Hawk was good.
Is this tank on fire with steel here? Oh.
We got a tank and a jet spawn back at home. Is anyone gonna take them? Take the jet.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Oh, actually, he has repair drones. He's gonna
behind
get back
wall.
Up.
M-ramp left.
Now! Better not destroy that M-ramp or I'll be pissed. I want the M-ramp.
Oh god,
handball,
what happened?
I got shot by that guy.
There's a guy in the smoke. Okay, you got him.
There were two guys in the smoke, I got both of them.
Nice.
They have tanks shooting at it. I don't
think
the M-Ramp's gonna work. The M-Ramp's not gonna work, friend, I'm sorry. They have two tanks with line of sight on it.
Hello?
Best of luck, my comrade. You actually have three tanks looking at you.
Hello?
Hi.
Sorry.
What's your favorite anime, little girl?
that one where Tony Abbott gets fucking killed for...
That's just my dreams.
Shit can I get my cat upgrades?
I would like to see this anime.
Fucking, Labour Party? That's Australia, right?
Well, I think I've been spying on my people for a year, and I think a terrorist attack is coming.
Good job, that guy's an idiot.
Maybe if I put more church teachers in our schools, the terrorists will stop. And boy, crikey, let's go back to their copper lines. Who needs that there fiber?
Oh, we're more alike than you think, Aussie. Oh, those wretched politics everywhere.
Same assholes, different name.
Different star formations.
Did we win Caspian Border?
Hell yeah.
We crushed Caspian Border.
That was amazing.
Orange crush.
Yep. The only way it could have been more of a crush is if we didn't lose the 1 point we lost.
We only lost that because the fucking server.